Okay. Hello and welcome back to my channel. Say hello. It is about 5:20, and she woke up from her nap and was pre-woken up. Her schedule's like all off. How we went out, had a day of shopping yesterday, and she didn't get to sleep the way she used to, so today she's kind of trying to fall back in, but it's off. But anyway, either way, this is our nighttime routine. I figured I'd record one. She just had a big blowout and I cleaned her up and put her in a new diaper, but I'm still gonna give her a bath right now. We don't do a bath every night. We do a bath twice a week, sometimes three times a week, and yeah, so just stick along with us. Yeah, she's so tired, so hopefully after her bedtime routine she will be going to bed, because sometimes she does not. Sometimes she stays up or has a nap and then wakes up again one more time before she goes to bed for the night. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Okay, so first I just get her bathtub ready here. I'm just rolling up my sleeves because obviously I don't want to get my sleeves wet. Here I'm just grabbing her stuff to get ready for her bath. So I'm getting a towel, an outfit for her to wear when she gets out, a diaper, some lotion. And lastly, I am grabbing her vitamin D, her nose sucker, and a couple of washcloths. The whole time I was doing that, I just let the warm water kind of pull into her bath, so that way it stays warm while we get ready for her bath. And then I take her diaper off, put her in, and yeah. And yeah, then I start giving her a bath. I use this Live Clean Baby bedtime bath time soap. And it's really good. I'm not sure if it's all natural, but I know it is, like there's no chemicals or anything in it. So if you're looking for a chemical-free baby wash or even baby line, I would recommend Live Clean. We use it pretty much everywhere in my house. I haven't quite mastered the whole wrapping her up in her towel, because I did for a couple months, or a month even, and then she just got super long, so it's a little bit harder. Here I'm also using the Live Clean bedtime lotion. So I'll actually link the soap and the lotion below. I really, really love these products, and they also have chamomile in them, I believe, and lavender, just to help your baby sleep. I'm
I have to admit, it's actually really hard to put pajamas on a baby after you've lotioned them all up. I love this thing, just sucking boogers. Ugh, it's amazing. It's not gross at all. And here I'm just giving her her vitamin D. But yes, that nose sucker is like night and day compared to that stupid little bulb. Yes, I did take off my shirt. I did this because it's way easier to breastfeed with just a sports bra on and not a shirt, because then I have to try to keep the shirt up and I'm not trying to like suffocate my baby while we're laying down. So I rarely ever wear a shirt unless I'm recording a video or going out into public. As you can see here, she was not a happy camper. She was ready for bed. So I just crawl into bed next to her. Yes, we co-sleep. And I breastfeed until she falls asleep.